Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles, and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday, the 27th of November 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, we've got a huge amount of unreserved furniture and bits and pieces, heaps more pictures, all kinds of stuff that's come in. So that'll be pretty good, and that's nice and early in the auction, so make sure you check that out in your catalogue. This is a nice piece here, this big solid side table there, and it's pretty well a matching smaller side table, couple of kitchens over the back there. The suitcase has still got the three-piece set, so it's a very, very well-known brand. We can't mention it on television, but it's absolutely sensational. So you get the three pieces. They're worth about $900, those three pieces in the shops. There's that colour there, there's the grey colour. I think there's some of the blue left, maybe, maybe not, and then there's a couple of the electric blue left. So really nice buying, and they'll be around that $150 mark for the whole three suitcases, so really, really good buying. Lots more chairs there, heaps and heaps of chairs. We've got some bed frames there through here. These are pretty nice. We've still got a heap of these left. Last week, from memory, they were about that $1,100, $1,200 mark. So you've got the two-piece set. That's a two-and-a-half-seater and a two-seater there. That's one set. And then the dark grey set is a big, great big L-shape with the chaise. And they're between $1,100 and $1,200 they are. Really nice pieces there. I'll spin around. We'll have a look down the back here and see what else we've got. I can see a heap of mirrors. I can see lots and lots of cooktops, warming drawers. If you need a warming drawer, I've got about 50 warming drawers. The beautiful stone bathtubs there. Barbecues, more taps, lots and lots of ovens. You'll get yourself an oven. They'll be sort of starting around $150, $200 for a lot of the ovens. So if you know someone who needs an oven, or if you need an oven, make sure you check them out. Flying down the back here now, some freestanding cookers there. What else have we got? We've got heaps of portable air conditioners, some freestanding cookers. Lots and lots of toilet suites have come in, so that's fantastic to see. Also got a heap of these still, the mantelpiece heaters with the real flame. Last week they're going about that $1,100, $1,200 mark. So I think we sold about half of them last week. Lots and lots of range hoods. I'll try and start most of them for between sort of $20 and $50. Beautiful vanities with the stone tops. Have a look at these. There's heaps and heaps of these Allure wall-hung vanities in all different sizes. Nice and solid, very current colours. They're absolutely beautiful. Some of them have even got sort of marble tops there by the looks, so really nice. Loads and loads of mirrors over the back. More unreserved artworks here. What else can I show you? There's a heap of stuff. There's some ceiling fans. Oh, these have just come in as well. These are the vibration platforms that you stand on, and it makes you lose weight. There you go. Have a look at those. I think they're going to go probably around that sort of $80 mark. I think they're in the shops about $150 to $200 or more. Into the carpet and floor coverings auction. Plenty of carpet here. If it's a room size or a house lot, there will be something for you, and you will save up to 90% off normal carpet shop prices. Michael Heaney's got a huge auction over the back. He's got about 800 lots. Plenty of decking, plenty of timber, plenty of doors. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.